friend Young, how long have you been giving Andraste's hairy eyeball?
Andraste's what?
The sword eye hair thing. You know, knock knock, Inquisition, Andraste's hairy eyeball says, what are you doing?
The eye is wreathed in fire. The light of the Maker and the flames of Andraste's sacrifice.
Oh, you need better painters. I just figured she was ginger.
She was.
Well, there you go then.
No, no, there we don't go.
Makes it worth it, right?
Well met, Your Worship.
I found Butcher's corpse by the south road. Red Templars ambushed me afterwards.
Only our highest operatives knew he was coming tonight. I must inform Sister Nightingale we have a traitor.
I should be going.
Farewell.
Sarah, do you believe in the Maker?
Yes. Some of it's a bit off, but wait, why?
I just thought, the way you've lived...
What? I don't belong because I never joined some holy whatever.
But you're a thief.
I take back. And you kill people.
True, but only those I must.
Ones who deserve it. Right, we're real different.
Those bands who impose the toll? We're supplying them now. Hostile purchase of the trademark, I guess.
Captain sent back sketches of the walls. Our experts say they look elven.
Interesting. Duscarifius sent scholars to find something the elves buried. Or something buried with them. Let's see what we have. I'm listening.
I can keep staring at this, but I won't get any closer.
Something I can help you with?
Yes. Possibly. We saw so many Red Templars at the assault on Haven. Perhaps all that was left of the Order. What we didn't see was Lord Seeker Lucius. Indeed, I've seen no hint of any Seekers amongst the Red Templars, or anywhere. I have a growing suspicion Corypheus has imprisoned them.
Why imprisoned? He could just as easily have killed them.
Not easily. But yes, they may be dead. But the Seekers began this war against the Mages. They cannot have simply vanished. There must be a trail we can follow, yet so far I have only discovered hints.
But they could have ended up just like the Red Templars.
Seekers do not use Lyrium. I assume Corypheus gained control of the Templars by corrupting the Lyrium they were already taking. To do the same to a Seeker, you'd have to force the Lyrium upon him. That may be what happened, but it couldn't have begun that way. We're missing a piece of the puzzle, Inquisitor. I need to find it.
Finding them obviously means a lot to you.
I left the Order. But I can never abandon them. I cannot even claim that rescuing them would be beneficial. They wouldn't look kindly on the Inquisition. But even so, if there's a chance... If we can spare resources to follow up on these leads, Inquisitor, I would appreciate it. I understand if resources cannot be spared to help search for the missing Seekers, Inquisitor. Still, it could involve a threat we are unaware of. There may be a use in looking.
That's enough.
Your Worship?
Can you think of any other top?
Nothing jumps out at me. If I come up...
Ah! Come on, Krim. I'm working my ass off trying to get you to see that move.
You still got plenty of ass left, Chief. Your Worship.
Glad you came by. I got a letter from my contacts in the Ben Hasrath. Already verified it with Red.
What did the letter say?
The Ben Hasrath have been reading my reports. They don't like Corypheus or his Venatori. And they really don't like Red Lyrium. They're ready to work with us. With you, boss. The Qunari and the Inquisition joining forces.
That could be a powerful alliance.
My people have never made a full-blown alliance with a foreign power before. This would be a big step. They found a massive Red Lyrium shipping operation out on the coast.
They wanted us to hit it together. Talked about bringing in one of their dreadnoughts. Always wanted to see one of those big warships in action.
Did you see that? Go get some water. They're worried about tipping the smugglers, so no army. My chargers, you, maybe some backup.
What does this alliance really get us?
They wouldn't use the word alliance if they didn't mean it. Naval power. More Ben Hasrath reports. Qunari soldiers pointed at the Venatori. It could do a lot of good.
You don't seem entirely happy about this.
No, I'm good. It's... I'm used to them being... over there. It's been a while.
I thought Kunari wanted to extend their reach to the whole world.
Yeah. Just didn't think I'd see it. Look, the Kune answers a lot of questions. It's a good life for a lot of people. But it's a big change, and a lot of folks here wouldn't do so well under that kind of life. I guess it's not like we're converting. This is just us joining forces against Corypheus. On that front, I think we're good.
I think the Inquisition could use some help from the Kunari.
Good. I'll pass on word to Cullen and Red. We can set up the meeting whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
Give it to him now.
Not yet. It's Inquisitor. We have something for you. We've been saving, and well, this is yours.
It's payback for all you invested, plus extra. You know, investment and such.
We just wanted to say thanks. We never would have been anything without you.
It's people like you who built the Inquisition. You're the heart of it.
Glad to give it, Inquisitor. One condition.
When you see us down the tavern, you're buying.
If that's your will, Your Worship.
There's you, yeah?
I'll be back if I need you.
Go on.
Got a minute if you need something.
How can I help?
Has had no further trouble with the undead.
After what happened, it will take time for the village to recover.